Gallagher gets the puck to Randy Bork into the shift. Here's a two-on-one chance. Bouillon with Dernier shoots, he scores! Defenseman Frankie Bouillon with a big shot, and it's a 1-1 tie in New York.
Well, he scored game one against the Boston Bruins, jumping up in the play. But this one here, here's how you alleviate that pressure and speed is, look at two support passes. A one battle on the wall by Weaver. Desharnais in good position. Gallagher takes a hit to make a play. Bork with a nice little support pass, and this is just a perfect shot. No chance for a pass across, and Bouillon goes up and right over the elbow of Henrik Lundqvist.
Well, we've seen some big hits in the game, and sometimes you've got to take the plays that are presented to you. You can't.